here I've got a nice large, really pretty spray of these silky satin Lumerian type points. These are clear points, but they have sort of a satin finish to them. It almost appears kind of sandblasted. That's from natural acids deep in the earth, ever so slightly etching the crystal faces. And you can see there's two double terminated points hanging off the end over here, which is pretty neat. And it's a really, really nice cluster. Very appealing shape.